Welcome back. Well, this is turning out to be a really memorable tournament. It's time now for the quarterfinals.
You certainly feel that the standard will improve all the way through from here on in.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Barry Hawkins to break.
He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
That's an excellent safety.
He's taking this red on. That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Great opening leg. One.
Really well played.
Eight. Nine.
Well played.
Fourteen.
I can't see any problems here.
Fifteen.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
21. 22.
Well, no surprises here with the long pot attempt.
27. Barry Hawkins, 27.
He's gone in off.
Foul. Barry Hawkins, 4.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket.
One.
Very well played.
Six. 7.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. What a top pot that was.
Great technique, superb cueing.
13.
Well, that's an unforced error.
20. Barry Hawkins, 20.
He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket.
Oh, wonderful shot.
1.
No real problem here.
7. Eight.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. Excellent shot.
14.
He's playing for the right corner here. What a top shot that is.
Very nicely done.
20. Twenty-nine.
36.
So, this pot into the right corner. Beautifully done.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
37. 44.
Nice position on the black.
45.
What an opportunity to take the lead. Well, a big turnaround in this frame. This has been a good comeback.
Some great snooker being played at the moment. I'm really enjoying this.
52.
This is a tricky one along the cushion. He's played that very well with the wrist.
53.
Just the colours now.
59.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Loose shot.
62.
Well, he's taking it on.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 62.
That's an excellent shot. The cue ball looks pretty safe here.
That looks very safe to me. He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion.
The rest won't make this any easier. Well played. That was made more difficult due to the rest being used.
4. Nine.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner.
15.
If this goes in, that'll be the frame.
Twenty-two. And the first frame, Harry Hawkins.
That's the frame in the bag.
Well, he's taking the lead here.
Thank you. The second frame, Alexander Ursenbacher to break.
This isn't easy.
That's an excellent opening red.
One.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
Well, an excellent pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
Seven.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Eight. Fifteen.
Nicely onto the black.
16. Twenty-four. Twenty-eight.
He's going for the left corner pocket. Excellent pot.
Excellent cueing.
29. Thirty-six.
Really bad miss.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 36. One.
Nicely played.
Eight.
Nicely positioned for the black.
Nine. Sixteen. Barry Hawkins, 16.
Well, this is a challenging shot along the cushion. Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
That could have finished a little better.
One.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
Five.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here.
Six.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
13. 14.
14. We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Anything looks possible when he's queuing this well.
19.
19. Well, that's left him a little awkward there.
20. 25.
Nicely onto the colour.
26.
26. This is the key shot. If this goes in, you fancy him for the frame. Goes.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
33.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. That's a great pot.
34. 41. Alexander Ersenbacher, 41. Frame conceded. Frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
That is the frame.
Thank you. The third frame, Barry Hawkins to break.
Great shot. This is an intriguing safety battle.
One. Eight.
Position looks good for a colour.
Nine. Sixteen. 17.
17. He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
18. That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
24. 25. 28.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
In it goes.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
29. Thirty-six.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
37.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Nicely done.
Wonderful shot.
44.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
45. 52.
He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
53.
Nicely done.
60.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
61. Sixty-eight.
Just the red required.
69.
Tough shot coming up.
What a fabulous pot that is.
Seventy-two. Seventy-three. 80.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
81. Eighty-eight. 89.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here. Tremendous pot.
94.
He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a top shot. Well played.
95.
What a century that is.
A delicate touch required here.
103. 108.
Just the colours to go.
Ten.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. And in it goes.
117.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
128.
Gently does it. 135. Very impressive.
135. And the frame, Alexander Wilson Buckley.
And that is the frame. Well played.